just say you shouldn't be afraid of the dark. They lie. Hell wants you, but you're not dead. You have to do more work next time. Hello guys, welcome back to video guy. Hello guys, this is your boy Traxxas Lopezay 174. And today, I'm gonna play this game called Timore. I just found this game, and I saw people playing it. So many years ago, I saw this game by Markiplier. Markiplier was playing this game. I was like, whoa, this game is very creepy, I tell you that. So, moments. So, yeah, there's supposed to be a key here, right? Yeah, there's supposed to be a key. Totally. See, I don't. That didn't scare me. Can't press shift to I can't press shift to run. That's stupid. I'm knocking on these tele doors. I'm not, because I'm not opening it for them, dude. I'm gonna door for them, so I'm gonna trust these doors. I know what it is, but I won't go over there. That's not a key. I'll pick stuff up. These guys up here. Thank you. music turned off. I don't know. He was knocking. So I'm not opening the door for them. So guys, let me tell you something. I was mad because when I was playing this game the first time, I got jump scared by the thing. But now this is why I don't get scared, because I get used to the jump scares. That scared me. This sells arms. It reminds me of the tremors, you know, when I pick the ones up. Supposed to go. Oh yeah, it's supposed to go over there. As for a turn, if I shut it off or not. Right, see what happens. Nah, dead end. Dude's gonna be dead, man. Of course. feel this way. Easier to turn off. Maybe that's more comfortable now. Boss. I'm going the right way or what? Oh, this is school. Yeah, I know it's school, right? No. Let me try this game. Whoa. Nothing. These fools scare me, like, they think I'm, jeez, I don't know. They're like, what's up, dog? Hey, make a way, calm down, jeez. What's over there? None. Just three guys over there just chilling. I just walk over there like nothing happened. happens. What was that part when, no, when, show this first door, see what happens. I'm sorry, am I seeing a shadow over there, or what? Yeah, let's go back. Let's go back. Well, it's being chased by the ID. Go back again. Can't say that. Just make sure not get chased by ID. Plus, I can't press. There's no run button. There's no pause or run button. Just letting you know. Just letting you know, my friends. Expected things quick. Where is it? So I won that door. That door. There's like 3 doors left. So, should we do that? It's like a Pasco or thing. I don't know. Alright. Once again, it's the allowed day. Once again, going back. Nothing interesting. Otra vez. There's like 5 doors, right? Is this the last door, or is it close to the last door? I don't know. Right, last door. Let's see what happens. No, not today. Yes. A key. Why do I need extra key? Ooh. What is that? No. is this? Is that it? Is that the game? I mean, I can't press spacebar, it's not like Sony type of game. Help with this, yeah. Is that the end? I mean, you say escape. Looks like I'm free. Oh no. Thanks for playing. Is that it? Wow, what a bad ending.